Hi, everybody probably already heard about ESP8266 wireless module. It became well known for two things. First is really low price. You can get it for something like $3.50 delivered to your home address. And second thing is a really easy connection to microcontroller. You are basically just using UART connection and everything works somewhat as expected. Because of that somewhat as expected issue, you probably want to connect it to your computer in order to debug it. Most common method to do this is FTDI cable. However, there is problem because this module sometimes pulls current that exceed ones that FTDI cable can offer. For that, you might find useful this board that I've designed. So this board is just standard USB on one side and FTDI and ESP module connector on other side. So you connect ESP board like this. It is very tiny, and what it gives you over this FTDI chip, direct serial connection to ESP. One of nice things that this offers is also separate 3.3 voltage regulator, which can handle the maximum current ESP can require. If you end up being in some trouble, let's say failed update or anything like that, you would need to enter the bootloader mode. Well, you can get into bootloader mode by playing directly and soldering wires on these connectors. You might also think about using here jumpers. So on this board, I already abused it. So if you connect jumper like this, you enter the permanent bootloader mode. So whichever ESP module you connect, it will always enter bootloader mode and you will be able to update firmware. Or if you are working on something programmatically, you can use DTR as a trigger for a bootloader mode, and that is this other jumper. This board also, in order to help you troubleshoot, offers, once you of course connect it, LEDs. So you have LEDs for power, and you have additional LED only when traffic is noticed. You might be able to see it shortly blinking upon startup. That is it. It is really tiny. It helps you debug a lot. It is definitely superior to just the FTDI cable, because you can be sure that you don't have any issues because there is not enough current. And I hope you like it.